嘿，我是大浪，Welcome to 大浪英语。怎么用英语来形容一个人酒量特别大，特别能喝，一个人不能喝，一喝就醉？如果你想说你酒量真大，你特别能喝，你可以说 You can really hold your liquor. You can really hold your liquor. 这里的 liquor 就是 alcohol 的意思，就是酒，酒精。You can really hold your liquor. 你也可以说 He's a heavy drinker. He is a heavy drinker. 他酒量特别大。He's a heavy drinker. 你还可以说 He drinks like a fish. He drinks like a fish. He drinks like a fish. 如果你要说他不能喝酒，你可以说 He can't drink.He can't drink。你也可以说 "I can't drink much。我不能喝酒。I can't drink much。我酒量不行。I can't drink much。你也可以说 "I can't hold my liquor。I can't hold my liquor。我的酒量不行。I can't hold my liquor。他酒量不行，还有一个非常有意思的说法，你可以说 "He's a lightweight。He is a lightweight. Lightweight 就是轻量级的意思。那么他在喝酒方面是轻量级的，意思就是酒量不行。He's a lightweight.